Beautiful people of the internet, my name is Ellie, and bienvenidos to my YouTube channel. So I'm coming to you with another book haul. Apparently, I have no self-control. Just like my other book hauls, I'm just going to show you the titles because going into synopsis is going to take way too long, and I have a lot of books. All of these books are all from Book Outlet. Because apparently Book Outlet is the devil. Let's go ahead and get into it. I have The Rithmatist by Brendan Sanderson. I have the entire Nightmare Affair trilogy. I think that's what it's called. If not, I'll put it up here what the actual trilogy name is. But I have The Nightmare Affair, The Nightmare Dilemma, and The Nightmare Charade, all by Mindee Arnett. I have Dumplin' by Julie Murphy. I believe these next two are part of a series. They're both by Mary-Kate Connelly. And I have Monstrous and Ravenous. I have No One Else Can Have You by Kathleen Hale. The Dolls by Kiki Sullivan. Hold Me Closer, Necromancer by Lish McBride. I have The Girl Who Circumnavigated Fairyland in a Ship of Her Own Making by Catherine M. Valenti. Storm Dancer by Jay Kristoff. The Boy Is Back by Meg Cabot. Daughter of the Pirate King by Trisha Levenseller. I have book two in The School for Good and Evil, A World Without Princes by Soman Chainani, Rebel of the Sands by Alwyn Hamilton, Want by Cindy Pond. I have book one and two of the Shadow Queen series by CJ Redwine, which is The Shadow Queen and The Wish Granter. I have book two of the Nevernight Chronicles, which is God's Grave by Jay Kristoff. I have Caraval by Stephanie Garber. I have book one in the Zodiac series, which is Zodiac by Romina Russell. Winter Song by S.J. Jones. A Darker Shade of Magic by V.E. Schwab, which is the first book in the Darker Shade of Magic trilogy. Spindlefire by Lexa Hillier. Defy the Stars by Claudia Gray. As Red as Blood by Sala Semuka. I also got the complete Percy Jackson and the Olympians series, as well as the Heroes of Olympus series by Rick Riordan, Book of a Thousand Days by Shannon Hale, The Tequila Worm by Viola Canales, Where Things Come Back by John Corey Whaley, Dear Bully, edited by Megan Kelly Hall and Carrie Jones, which is a compilation of stories by different authors addressing their bullies, The Wasp Factory by Ian Banks, Summer of Fear by Lois Duncan, Confessions by Kanae Minato, Rooftop by Paul Volponi, Before We Met by Lucy Whitehouse, The Sinner by Petra Hamisfar, Love Letters to the Dead by Ava Delera, Survive the Night by Daniel Vega, Anya's Ghost by Vera Brosgo, The Crying Rocks by Janet Taylor Lyle, The Square Root of Summer by Harriet Ruder Hapgood, Slasher Girls and Monster Boys, which this is just a collection of stories by a lot of YA authors. The Last Execution by Jesper Wong Sung. The Third Twin by CJ Omololu. Best Day Ever by Kyra Runa. In Some Other Life by Jessica Brody. River Keep by Martin Stewart. The Secrets You Keep by Kate White. Playlist for the Dead by Michelle Falkoff. The Return by Joseph Helmreich. Amina's Voice by Hannah Kahn. The Witch's Boy by Kelly Barnhill. Her Every Fear by Peter Swanson. Here Lies Daniel Tate by Kristen Terrell. Promise of Shadows by Justina Ireland. The Nowhere Girls by Amy Reed. Take the Fall by Emily Hainsworth. When Dimple Met Rishi by Sania Menon. Royce Rolls by Margaret Stoll. Winky Poppy Midnight by April Genevieve Tuchulk. I Hate Everyone But You by Gabby Dunn and Allison Raskin. Schizo by Nick Schiff. The Cresswell Plot by Eliza Wass. The Gallery by Laura Marks Fitzgerald. Girls Made of Snow and Glass by Melissa Bashardost. And last but not least, If We Were Villains by ML Rio. That was my book outlet haul. There will be other hauls coming up. If they're not up already, I'll link them up so you can go see them. What can I say? Book Outlet is a problem because it has really awesome books for really cheap, and I can't help it. Let me know if you guys are interested in any of these books. If you have any questions, leave them down below, And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell, and that'll alert you whenever I do upload. Thank you guys for hanging out with me today and watching this book haul if you made it to the end. If you have any suggestions for me, put them down below. And again, thank you guys for hanging out with me, and I will see you guys in my next video. And until then, I hope that you guys are having a wonderful day wherever you are, day or night, wherever you are, and I will see you guys in my next video.